TSTC is holding a job fair today with more than 100 companies in attendance. This is the college's first in-person job fair since 2019. The job fair is for alumni and students to meet with employers that match the company's technical programs. The job fair will go until 2 o'clock this afternoon. In Waco, Rachavia Jordan, Fox 44 News.